Did you know that some people are frightened of the Polar Express movie? And it's because of how the characters look. The whole thing stems from a theory called the Uncanny Valley, which is when something isn't human but looks like it's a human. Kind of like this creepy robot head that just gives us a really unsettling feeling.